looking good now. Stop by anytime. Hey, Deacon.
Boss. Later, boss.
Before I fight the sawmill horde, I want to do this stupid camp.
Sort of souped up Molotov.
A souped up Molotov?
Yeah. Yes, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this.
You, Deke, alive.
Ricky, just be fine. You don't gotta worry about me no more, okay? I know what I'm doing. Ricky?
No. Yeah.
Just lighten some candles.
Okay.
And in this case, some big goddamn Molotovs. But, you know, you get the idea.
Yeah, okay.
Deacon out.
Man, whoever voices Deacon gotta be from, like, Boston or something.
Alright, brother, you're killing me. Where are you getting the creosote?
Just like driving that dump truck around.
Goddamn right I do.
Alright.
Please tell me that breaks it. I'm better. Bro's machete, of course, it had to fly through the wall where I needed it. Would you wait till I'm done killing everyone before you? Now talk.
I'm pretty sure I knew that.
What, you still got a death wish? I mean, even after finding your old lady, Deke, we're gonna get her back.
Who's man? No, I don't. Look. Just be ready. I'll radio when it's clear to bring your rig in. Deacon out.
All right. Where did you hide your bunker, huh? I know you got one. Here it is.
Won't be needing this.
Stop doing that game. Alright, Lane, let's go deal with the sawmill horde. Thanks. They don't know me, son. They don't call me David Goggins because they don't know me, son. What the heck? Which one of these fences can you go through? This is gonna be a lot harder than I thought it was gonna be. That wasn't enough, but that sure as heck helped a lot. What the heck did I even do that for? You know, a breaker wouldn't be that bad right now. This is one of the... I mean, I like breakers a lot, but I really wish one would come out right now to help. Thank you. For the bridge, okay, bridge. All right. Gotta get that bridge track going. Not at all what I told the game to do. I need to run to my bike to get ammo. Please don't get stuck in here. Oh no. Is what I would say if I was scared. No, just stressed out. Game, you about got me killed, and I would have screamed. I need to go back to the bridge. man, this is a big horde. I thought the one that they were making me do with stupid whatever his name's bombs was a big horde. This is a big one. Yeah, I can tell. Oh, now y'all are all dead. You let me get ammo. You guys let me collect ammo, you're all dead now. You guys let me get ammo, you're all dead now. You guys let me get ammo, you're all done for. You don't know me, son! I did it! Man. I ain't get hit. Well, I got hit like once or twice, and that was because I was gathering stamina. That was pretty dang easy. Now that's gonna be worth some good credits right there. Let me collect all these and I'm gonna be ready. Do I care if I'm wasting time?
Absolutely not.
Thanks for the poison game. Too bad I'm never gonna use it. Bro, it's a bar! Forget it, I'm done now. I got enough, I guess. I don't care about this stupid auto shotgun. What makes you think about I care about that stupid auto shotgun? Complete all that crap after. I'm just over here to do hordes. I'm gonna turn these into Tucker.
Deke. Haven't seen you around much.
Yeah, Boozer and I decided to head down to Lost Lake for a while, just to change some scenery, you know?
You guys ever coming back? Thought you were riding north.
Yeah, I thought so too. I mean, we are, just have to take care of some stuff.
Yep. Stay home, brother. All
right. No.
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
How's the bike business going, Zanny? Bikes are real good.
Come back soon. See ya.
Deacon, how's it going? Oh, good. Good piece. Should help out my shit. This will do you good out there.
I am boy. I am Weavedos, not Kratos. I am Weavedos.
What?
I am Weavedos, boy, not Kratos.
Deacon, how's it going, Zanny?
Kratos, come on. Time to kill a few hordes that I have trauma with. You got these hordes used to bully me, and I'm about to take it out. Why am I having lag spikes? Let him get up, let him get up, let him go up. Let him get up. Let him up, let him up. Dies. Aight, he's getting up. Why the heck did you hit my bike?
No!
This your man's? You three, is this your man's? You watch me do that to your mans?
Let's go.
Y'all ain't no horde. Y'all aren't crap compared to what I just seen a second ago. I killed 3 zombies and that's equivalent to almost 1/4 of your health. That doesn't count. Let's do this. Y'all ain't no horde. Oh my gosh, bro. Y'all ain't a horde. Y'all ain't horde. Y'all just make me bored. Aight. My bad, G. I'm stuck! Bro, I swear. If I die here, it's not on me! It's on the game! That's terrible game design. This game is amazing, but that right there is terrible game design. Heck, I just fought a horde and what I just did to you guys wasn't even half. What are you guys anyways? Y'all ain't no horde. I'm over here sword fighting while you guys are trying to cross a small gap of water. In New Game Plus, it gives you better armor, it lets you start off with everything, yada yada, but it basically, if you play a New Game Plus God of War, you basically also learn that you can customize your armor and stuff. And then at the end of the game, there's missions you have to do, and if you complete the missions that it says, if you complete the missions it says you get Ares armor, and then if you do enough you also get the Zeus armor. I'm pretty sure the Zeus armor is the best in the game. No, not yet, because I haven't beat the game on New Game Plus because I haven't even played it at all lately. But it also makes like all of the enemies one-shot you. About. So you need to play through the whole game, get a lot of good stuff before you play on New Game Plus. Huh? Uh-huh. You the last one, huh? Oh, you're not. How many of you guys are even left? This is just sad. Y'all ain't even that guy. Bro, I am not even trying. How many of you idiots are even left? This is not a horde. What one things? Berserkers?
Yeah.
They're easy to beat once you learn their commands, or once you learn their attacks. To be able to get the Berserker key, you have to be on the mission where You have to be on the mission where you and Freya are looking for the Norns or whatever.
Yeah, I just found that thing. I'm on that mission.
Alright, well, one next to, you know where Sindri is, like, on the ice?
Yes.
There's a berserker stone right next to it. It's an easy berserker. Huh? I'll show you on the map after I find this stupid last zombie. Literally, I'm fighting a really small horde, and there's a zombie high. Oh, there he is. He's in the water. That. Huh? Yeah. The horde has moved that far away from me?
Why?
Did you find it?
No.
Let me get my stupid bike and then... What the heck? Huh? Why? What? Why? That's where you go after you beat every berserker. The Berserker King. The Berserker King's not that hard if you learn his combos. I didn't beat him ever because I just decided to play New Game Plus like an idiot. The Valkyrie Queen at the end of the game is way harder than any of the Berserkers. Huh? Yeah, there's a Valkyrie Queen at the end. It's real hard.